just don't have that much room for that kind of remote control tractor in my backyard.
The remote control tractor is pretty cool.
Okay, you saw how the ROPS limited the roll of traction and created that protected zone for the operator. And the operator stayed inside because he has a seatbelt firmly attached.